Grove of the Red Trees. Let's see. Where do I want to go? Up or down? I think up, right? Shoot it. Come on. Where's my hook? Hook across. Hook across. Skyhook? Come on, Skyhook. Where are you? There we go. Goodness. Oh, wow. That was right there, and I tried to roll into it. Oh, again. What am I doing? Oh, careful. That didn't get me. Thought it did. I was standing right on it. Oh, that one did, though. And then this guy shot something at me. Skyhook him over here. Skyhook him here. There you go. What do you think about that, buddy? Huh? What do you think about that? What's wrong with that guy? Uh-oh. Booby traps. Diamonds. There you go. Roll right through it. That's a good idea. What do I got in this chest? Let's see. Careful. That was close. Only one heart. My goodness. If I get hit, that's it. If I get hit, that's it. Skyhook. There we go. Oh wow, that's a big guy. Ooh, you whacked me. I told you one hit. Especially from someone his size. Start again. Back at it. Let's see what's down here. I forgot. Can we catch these guys? I guess so. Hold them. Knock them down. Ooh. Did you see that? I hit all three with one shot. That was impressive. Just checking out my inventory. Fishing pole. Let's see. English. Not worried about that. This is one ugly looking statue. Scary. Alright, let's see what's down here. I forgot what's down here. These things that grab me, that's what's down here. Bring him over here! Get over here, buddy. Get over here. Get over here. Swish, swish, swish. Out of here. Oh, got me. What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? Why do I keep getting caught? Time to go back up, up, up. Shoot it up. There we go. That was one of those markers. Keep moving. Up, up, and away. Okay, well, this is where I need to be. Why did I roll into it again? What is wrong with me? Careful. Somehow I keep rolling. Okay, get this guy over here. Come over here, buddy. Okay, I'll come over there instead. Diamonds, our girl's best friend. What did I come over here for? That way. Oh, this way. Why isn't the hook coming out? Oh, there it is. So when you shoot the hook, you can't just push the hook button. You gotta kind of shoot it. You gotta move that hook button in the direction you want it to shoot. Come on. There we go. No, not down. This. Okay. I'm not doing a good job of shooting it. Shoot it that away. Shoot it that away. Shoot it that away. No, not up. Shoot it down away. Downward to an angle. Goodness, why am I rolling? Why am I shooting it upward? Shoot the hook that away. Then I shoot the hook. There we go. Alright, let's do it. Connect. Connect the dot. Ah, there we go. See? I was pushing too many times. When I was shooting the hook, I was using the direction pad and kind of pushing the button. But you want to kind of like direct the button to the angle you want it shot. The sky hook or the fishing hook, whatever it's considered. That was my mistake. Alright, hopefully I could do better from now on. Let's see. Start with this one. Ah, what am I doing? I thought I learned already. I thought I mastered it. There we go. There we go. Not yet mastered yet, I would say. What are these little globby looking things? What are those things? Oh. Get over here. Okay. I'll just roll by you. Come on, one more shot. Yep, give me some diamonds. You know I like diamonds. Open the gate. Now I can go. Go, go, go. What do we got here? A lot of booby traps. Oh wow, and a whole lot of people. Oh, this is gonna be tough. Oh, just lost another heart. Oh, that big guy has some sort of fighting power. They all do. Oh, what happened? What's happening? What am I doing? Oh, I lost my heart. Okay, let's give it another shot. At least I'm over here. At the marker. Let's just kind of speed through these areas. We know what these areas are about. Uh-oh. Double hook. Forward and backward. There we go, I'm getting the hang of it a little bit better now. Shooting the hook. Let's just roll through these areas. Ah, this guy is very good at shooting his football, whatever he's shooting at me. There we go. No, I had it the first time. There we go. See? Much easier. Roll pie spit. Hold on. Is there anything down here? Nope, can't go down here. That's worth checking. Rolling down. Oh my goodness. Rolling. See? Just direct. Use the hook button and push it in the direction you want to shoot it. Rather than using the direction button and then pushing the button. That's where I've been going wrong. Oh no, where did all these guys come from? Too many. Roll from danger. Flash and roll, that's the name of the game. Oh my goodness, I shot the hook at the big dude and I pulled myself to him instead of pulling him to me. That's how big and heavy that dude is. Get him. Oh, got me a heart. Uh-oh, you got a big axe like him. Ah, good. And he gave me a heart. That was so nice of you, big guy. Big guy is nice after all. Check these for diamonds, because the diamonds are good. Oh, why would I roll through that? Why am I so careless sometimes? Okay, let's see. Oh, we got a waygate, I think. What is this called again? I forgot. A waypoint. Discovered! Yes! Little Red Hook. That's my name, Little Red Hook. Cool. Didn't even know I had a name. Okay, let's make sure we cut up all these little red leafy things. Plants. Unlock. Unlock sesame. Oh, unlock. I need some sort of sapphire key. Okay, let's travel. Travel to camp, see what we can see there. Okay, what is here at camp? What? Okay, our target practice. Oh, there's our guy. He's gonna make us something, I think. Wonderful. Now we just need the last very special material. Still, I need some more material? My goodness. How many things you need, man? Oh, yeah, he has the sapphire key for me. Woo! Yes, sir! I can go open that door now! Thank you, mister! Hey, buddy. Let's talk. Oh, he's the protector of the city. Very good. Not quite yet, man. Not quite yet. Your life is to protect the city. Very good. Okay, Sensei. I will do that. I will do that, Sensei. That is my objective. Time to go back to the way gate. Oh, what gate was that called? I forgot, but the gate. Camp. What am I doing? I am at the camp. No, go down. I'm already here. Down. No. What am I doing? I'm pushing this camp place only. Oh, there we go. I got it. Grove hills or something like that. Grove tops. Groovy trees. The groovy tree place. Alright, open, please. It's unlocked! We can explore this place now! More diamonds for me! Woohoo! Diamonds! I love me some diamonds! We need more diamonds! What does it show how much diamonds I have anyway? No, those are the diamonds to the top right. 521. Not bad! Ooh, more of these groovy, globby thingies. Reminds me of Crane from the Ninja Turtles, to some extent. There we go. What are these spikes protecting? Protecting this. See? I am very good. Very investigative. Call me Little Red, the investigator. And the diamond collector. Okay, another gate. Purple gate. Uh-oh. Big gremlins. Oh, shot one at me already. Come over here. You're not supposed to do that to me. Oh, you too. Come over here. Ah, he hit me from the back. Let me take care of this guy first. Now this one. Oh, I'm still alive. I thought the spear killed me. That was close. And I opened the gate. Oh, there's another one there. I didn't even realize it. Almost walked into it. Carelessness sometimes on my part. Alright, what's here? Something's not right. Okay, that's a big dude. Knock these guys out first, and then get to the big dude. Oh my goodness. These little booby traps are hindering me rolling out of danger. I got one heart. Can I do it? No, I cannot do it. I was just talking about those booby traps. Okay, at least we found the waypoint. We found the waypoint. Come on. Diamonds, and get there fast. Diamonds, and get there fast. Alright. And let's see how we gonna maneuver this. Roll out of these guys' way. I wonder if oh, it hit him, I think. Did it hit him? I think that spiky thing hit him, right? The booby trap. Get him, roll out the way. Hit him, roll out the way. Really wanna clear the smaller guys first. Especially with them shooting things at me. Who's the guy shooting things at me? Is it both of them with a slingshot? Okay, get them both out the way. Now this guy. What does he have in his hand? Uh-oh. He has some type of psychic power going on. Oh. What did I do? Okay, I'm back. Uh-oh, one more. And he got me again and again. Goodness. Twice back to back I lose to this big guy. Not very good, if I do say so myself. Not very good. Come on, little red. You could do better than that. You're very good. You're a master of the skyfish. You are the master of the skyfish. Let's go prove it now. Little Red, master of the skyfish. No more losing. Alright. Take out the small guys and the big guys. And also knock these booby traps out the way. Because they are a big hindrance. Roll. Hit. Roll. Hit. Roll. Hit. Hit. Roll. Let's go. Hit. Roll. Uh-oh. My bad. Good roll. Okay. I'm gonna take care of him this time. Get that out the way. Get him. Get him. Couple more hits. Oh, he smacked me with his axe thing. 3 hearts left. I'm gonna poke myself to him. Shouldn't have done that. I know better than that. He's not gonna come to me. I'm gonna go to him. Too big to pull over. Oh, got him. Got him. And the gate is open. Woohoo. Let's see what's over there in the gate. Let's go through. Oh, a ninja turtle. Who's that? He has a blue ribbon. So that's Leonardo. Is he saying, please find my brother? Okay. The Bob brother. So that is the Bob brother, huh? Ninja Turtle is a Bob brother. Oh wow, where did this guy come from? He was totally camouflaged with these red thingies. With these red brushes, he looked like one of them. Ooh. Tunnel. Cave. Cool. Yes! We found a checkpoint. That's what I wanted. Now I could get out of here. Peace out, peeps. See you next time on Skyfish 2.